I'd like for you to leave. Now.
Welcome to the Vile Manse. Do you come to aid me?
My people and I are of the village that used to stand here, before Gracchus came. He burned our homes and built a manor over the remains. I am the last villager, the last spinner, kept alive for stories of ones who worshipped ancient dark gods. In doing so, you'd have the gratitude of this spinner. With my fate goes the memory of the village. I thank you. If you are braving the cellars further, I would ask again for your help. On behalf of all my people. There are three villagers who died before I could learn their stories. Norvir, Fardal, and Thara. Their vessels remain in this cellar, and it is my hope that their belongings do as well. If I could hold their belongings, I could hear their stories. You are most gracious. I cannot risk the tunnels. I live for more than myself. I must trouble you to do this alone. I'll meet you above, at the docks.
Now! another of you come seeking Hermaeus Mora, and that is me. Perhaps you will prove greater than Gracchus. He holds the Ongmar Infinium, where lies the beginning of knowledge. Yours if you slay him. Find the descent to the caves below. He is there.
Fan out! Kill me!
down the tunnels, in the ruins of the Swallowed City. That is where you will find Gracchus and the Ogma Infinium. Prove yourself his better and take it. He was once a promising subject, but he will never be an ageless one. Perhaps you will.
I've waited for so long! You won't stop me! All the secrets of Apocrypha shall be mine!
So, the Infinium becomes mine again, as it always does. You performed well against Gracchus. Safely return to its home in Apocrypha. I would not risk you against its secrets. But I will not leave you empty-handed. You have proven most useful, unlike many before you. These ruins under the Manse Vile are the remains of a city of myrrh, twice forgotten. Here, the children of Auriel trifled with knowledge that was beyond them. The dirt swallowed them. Their descendants tried to rebuild, but then came Gracchus. He sought the power to end some petty conflict of men and myrrh above. But his want is irrelevant. Gracchus showed promise when he glimpsed the Infinium and survived its cosmic ululation. But he ultimately proved mundane. You were told what you needed to hear to become effective. You should cherish the gift you've been given. It is a leaf from Apocrypha. Only delectable knowledge will you find within its pages.
Those are the items I seek. Give them to me, and I will learn their place in the story of my people.
You've done my people a great service, friend. You may stay and learn the stories of these people with me if you desire.
Thank you.